How do you show the average number on a title? In this example, I have a bar chart of sales by month. The average is $111,579, and I'm showing it on the title. Let me show you how to do this in Tableau. I've duplicated the sheet, and I have a bar chart of sales by month. In order to show the average number, I need to use a window calculation. I'm going to create a calculated field and call it window average. The calculation is simply window underscore average sum of sales. What this calculation does is for each bar, it sums up the sales and then averages them all together. Click apply, okay. Let's look for that field, called it window average. You're gonna put it on the detail shelf. It's not gonna change your level of detail, but it's gonna become available to be used in the title. Now when I edit the title, I have the opportunity to insert any field that's on detail shelf. I'm gonna insert the window average. Click apply, okay, and you can see that my average is 111,000. Hope that helps.